running, no gunshots, but they getting low, 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 low.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Craft Farms here, back with another video. Today, we're finally getting back to FS13 on MAFM V2. Been a while since I was on here. We're still planting sorghum. I don't think I'm very far from where I finished off in the last video, but I don't know for sure. I haven't really played on here at all in quite a while, so I don't know. I honestly don't remember, but anyhow, we're doing some planting. And yeah, we're gonna plant some more sorghum, and then the next video we'll finish up the sorghum. I'll get some more planting done for that video. So yeah, we're finally getting back to the normal schedule, normal video upload as well. Getting everything back to normal. As you can see, I'm just skipping passes, going every other pass. So I am cruising along. As you can see, I'm running as fast as this planter will let me. Just because I don't want to make like a whole super ton amount of video on one task. And there'll be a lot of videos of planting here and on the new county line series, so we got enough video of planting to do. Although there is a little bit of time left on the county line series until we plant, we do have to finish putting down anhydrous. If you haven't checked that series out, go check it out. It's yesterday's video. Let's just see here, how are the cows doing? Statistics. Cows, they're at 0% productivity, of course. Their productivity will go up later. I think it always goes down to zero whenever you start playing again after saving. We got 1,388 liters of liquid manure, 1,111 liters of solid manure. They still got 9,166 TMR, 6,833 silage, 6,177 grass, 5,733 straw, 380 liters of milk so far. Let's just go to the next hour, maybe. Yeah, I don't know. It should change eventually. We're just gonna keep planting away, I guess. Yeah, we still got a lot of planting to do on this map, and it's going to kind of take a while with the planters we're using. Hopefully the next season we can upgrade our equipment to be a little bit larger. It won't necessarily be the largest, I'm sure, but it'll still be a little bit larger than what we got. We only have one other field to plant with this. We just have to plant the soybean field with this. What am I doing soybeans? I'll look later on. I can't even remember what I was doing for crops anymore either. Definitely been a while since I was on this map. I think it's been about 2 or 3 weeks. Somewhere in there. Definitely been a while. Let's see, we got 30% seed. We still got 200 liters of fuel, so we're good there. And the Ford's still sitting there. It's ready to fill up once this runs out. Definitely need to figure out something else to hold my cords. Right now I just have a chunk of wire wrapped around them and twisted. And every once in a while I will find that with my hand and end up stabbed. I hate that. But it's about the nicest, about the only thing I could find at the time. I guess I might have to take this off and put some duct tape on or something. I do want to look and see if I can get some stuff moved here and move my computer down a little on my desk, so that way I don't have to be like right up against my bed and have a little more space. But we're moving right along with this planter. Helps that we're going 15, 16 miles an hour. And we're 8 minutes in, okay. Those lights? Yes, it is. So yeah, as I was talking in yesterday's video, I had been at the farm with my dad. My uncle had to leave for a few days, and so my dad was going up to take care of feeding while he was gone, and so I went up with him. And the first day we were up there, because we went up Saturday, and we were there Saturday, Sunday, Monday, well, we came back on Monday, and Sunday was really foggy and cold, and then Sunday was the exact opposite. It was really clear and really nice and warm. We really had to hurry and feed on Monday, because it was really getting muddy. We wanted to make sure that we were done before it got too muddy, that we were getting stuck. But got it all done and then came back and it was a fun couple days. Always fun to spend time up at the farm, I guess, really. Oh. That's the button that I wanted. I'm so used to how I have it set up for 15. And we are gonna get that little spot because I'm not leaving that spot. That button. And I'm so used to the way that I have my joystick set up for 15 that when I'm playing this, I try and do the same controls, but that doesn't really work. See, I'm hoping to get a few videos recorded today. Get them out of the way. Tomorrow, I'm going to have to be working, so I want to have video done for a few days, so that way I can focus on other stuff when I get home. I can, oh, and we're empty, so I can get this video done today, and then I can get then I can get a couple of mod or a couple of mapping videos done. And then hopefully get the My Summer Car videos done as well. Whoa. There we go. I forgot that this thing will unload anywhere. Let's put this right here. Back to work we go. Yeah, so I'm hoping to knock out a few videos. Hopefully I can get everything but the next video of this and County Line done. If I can get all that done, I will be set. Then I can just focus on doing the off-camera work, and then the next two videos of these, of this and 15. So you can see our hay field. There's the baler, and then the forage wagon is just on the other side of the bunk. About halfway through here now. And then I'll be able to get the Thursday modding video done as well, because I have stuff set up, a tractor that I'm going to work on. And fix some stuff on, so I'll be able to show that while I do that. So I kind of got a lot of stuff laid out in front of me already, ready to rock. So always helps to have things ready to go, and all I gotta do is just do them and record them, and away we go. Definitely interesting look to the fields when you skip passes. Just need to do some this way and it'd be checkered. That would really look funny. Excuse me. Need to look at something here. There we go. Phone is being done. We're getting close to being done with the first round. Not too far from the edge now. Pretty soon our passes will start shortening as well because of this curve up here, so. Accidentally hit that twice. Let's just see what this is looking like. Stripe after stripe after stripe. So this is the kind of maroon color. Now we start shortening. After this next pass here. Well, actually, this one's kind of starting it. It's right at the edge of the headland that I did. It is kind of funny, though, how here these spaces look huge. Looks like it's bigger than what it actually is, although it's really not. does have a cube map on it. Pretty bland inside, though. Well, it's kind of a dark inside. This is one thing that I really, really hate about 13. Is how everything takes forever to get moving from a stop. Almost done with this waterway too, for this first round anyways. A lot of field planted for half hour. Kinda sucks that none of their stuff is animated, like none of these wheels are moving, except for the actual wheels. None of the discs, none of the closers, nothing. So here we're just gonna kinda go off the edge just like that. Oops. And no, I'm not raising the planter just because it takes a while to raise and lower, so. We're on our 8th pass. So our seed's lasting, I'm gonna say maybe a dozen passes or so, a little more. A full tank. We're still 68% in the tender there, so we're still doing good. Did it again. Oh, that's right. 1206 is still sitting there. That's one of the many tractors I want to redo and put into 15. Make it. I mean, it's been put into 15, but I want to take it and rebake it and all that stuff so that way everything only has one material. Or actually, I can probably use its existing textures, but. I don't know, I kind of want to bake it and make it look new. Maybe I'll do like a new and an old version or something. I don't know. Maybe we'll be able to get to the end of the field here before the video is over. Man, definitely did a lot of planting for a half hour. I was way down there. Okay. We're not too terribly far away from the edge. What do we have for time? 25? We probably won't quite get there. Especially because we'll probably have to refill pretty soon too, so. We got exactly 2 hours on this tractor right now. Man. I'll make sure that we don't hit the 1206. The next cultivator I'd like to get. Let's see. I don't know if I want to get an in-game. Well, we could see what's here. Cultivators. Nothing. Nothing of any interest to me because it's all smaller. So, probably not this because this thing is ginormous. It's scale-wise. So maybe we'll shoot for, like, maybe this, the Vicon, the Disco Tiller, or whatever it is. Yeah, Disco Tiller. Or maybe this John Deere 650, or the 2410, or the True Tandem. One of those, something a little bit bigger. I don't want to go to like the NutriTiller size yet or anything. I think I have a plow, or not, you know, not the 5-section quite yet either, probably. Because, let's see, what amount of horsepower does our International have? What does it say? Let's see, because this is 203, so this would just meet the requirement for some of those tools. That doesn't say. And this is 130, so yeah, this thing would be the closest to it, but this thing's still just a little on the low end. It could probably pull it, but it'd be pretty slow going, pretty tough going too. So we definitely need a bigger tractor, probably like a John Deere or something, or bigger International or Case or something bigger. There's a little camp, a little tent back in here, campsite like thing. Let's hop out and look at it here. Hello, we got a floating tree. Hello. They left their fire burning. Nobody here. They're trespassing. That's a bad spot to just leave a fire unattended. See, we should be, yeah, we are almost done, so we'll just stop that. So alrighty guys, that is gonna do it for this video. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Be sure to Man, be sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Be sure to turn on the post notifications to be notified every time I upload a new video. Be sure to check out down below in the description for my PC specs, my upload schedule, as well as links to all of my social medias, my mod site, and some other cool YouTube channels that are worth taking a look at. I will get so that we are almost done with this field, and then in the next video, we'll finish the sorghum and get started on soybeans if we are planting soybeans. I will double check that, and we'll do all that in the next episode. Thanks for watching, you guys. As always, we'll see you tomorrow.